Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today I'm going to be showing y'all what I take to my dad every weekend, and I know I look like a mess because I have the flu. It's really scary, guys, so let's just get on to the video. So first, hang on. Let's go on with the makeup. So I take this Sephora lip brush holder, and it holds all my brushes, obviously. So, and then I also take for makeup, I have to take this lip thing. It is a makeup holder, and I put my makeup removers in here, my beauty blender, and my face primer. And then in my main makeup bag, I take an eyeshadow palette, a foundation, a nude lipstick, a highlighter, a face powder, a bronzer, a Fit Me, another face powder, a mascara, an eye beauty blender, which is really squishy, a contour, another eyeshadow palette, and a crayon stick concealer. So I have all that makeup stuff. I really like it. I love having makeup stuff. It's just like the closest thing ever. And I also like having makeup stuff because it's like really, really fun. And if you're little like me, you might want to get a good primer and moisturizing because you don't want to have a breakout at a young age. So yeah, that's just a little tip for you guys if you're little like me. And then let's move on to clothes. So I have these in Nike shorts, this Adidas sweatshirt, this Superman shirt, and this tie-dye t-shirt. And I also have this Love little hoodie. Let's move on to shoes. I will take, I'll take my Adidas Superstar shoes, my Bebe slides, my hair accessory stuff. I will take my headband. I as well will take a bath bomb. Excuse me. I will as well take my mini backpack with this pencil and stuff holder. This is for school. And then I take this little thingy bob, and it's just stuff I do doodles in. I do vocabulary in here. Let me show y'all. I can't find it. Seriously, just wow. I can't show y'all. I can't find it. I must have tearing it out. Oh, and I also take this US bomb, which I'm going to apply right now because I have chapped lips right now. Ew, there's stuff on it. Hang on. Ew. That's disgusting. Ew. That's disgusting, guys. Ew. Ew, ew. What is this stuff? How does it get dirty? US, if you're watching this, make better containers. Because it's disgusting. This is just really gross. Well, it does smell kind of good, so that's a good thing. Yeah, and yeah, sorry guys. Let's put that all in here. And sip it all up. And I take a bunch of school stuff. A bunch of stuff to spill out. Guys, did you know tomorrow I have to do 8 worksheets on Friday because I missed 4 days of school? Because we have to do 2 worksheets every day, and I have to do 8 worksheets and 4 word studies. So, yeah. So the first thing I have is this folder. I can't show the front because, you know, schools. I have this math notebook, this word study book, and this assignment book. A water bottle. Oops, sorry guys. Flashcard. Yeah. So let me fill this back up with my handy dandy stuff. Show you guys what the bag I put it in. So yeah, come on with me. I'll go ahead and put the private stuff in there. Okay. So, I forgot to show you this. This is another one of those headbands, but it's gray. Go ahead and put that in there, but, yeah, so, just bring this in there. Ouch, that hurt. What is that? Is my toe bleeding? Guys, this was like legit on the floor. So I have this little bag, which is teal, black, and white, and my little backpack that I will put in here, my bath bomb, my headband, my Adidas shoes, my slides, off my clothes. Time to zip it all up. Oh, I almost forgot. I need to put my makeup stuff. Hang on, let me see if this is already... Okay, let me see if this foundation is coming up. Okay. You just have to do it real quick, guys. If you have like a liquid foundation like me, and it has a top that you screw on, make sure that it is tight so it does not end up busting open in your makeup bag. Because I don't want that to happen to you or me. See it, guys. I'd rather it happen to me than you guys. Because I'd rather have my foundation bust up in my makeup bag. Other than you guys. And then my other makeup bag. Guys, this is like stuffed up. Like, it's like legit stuffed up. Guys, this is so stuffed up. Yeah. Can you zip it all the way? Oh, my arms are so tired, like legit so tired. Just gotta work your way through. Oh, my arms are so tired. So flippin' tired. It's gonna close. Yay. Oh my gosh. Guys, this is so hard. A struggle. Finally. Okay. And I just carry along my that. Thumbs up if you like it, and subscribe to my channel. Click that bell so you'll be notified whenever I post a new video. I have a challenge for you guys. Let's see if you can subscribe to the channel, turn the channel's post notifications, and give this video a big thumbs up in 7 seconds. Here we go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done. If you do that, comment down below, Unicorn Squad. I hope you guys like this video. Bye. Peace.